Yeah, I am happy. It's a human, somebody has made a statue, I'm happy. And behind this, actually, this is the man who has done. Sunil, his name is. This has to be kept in Lonavala Wax Museum. When they told this, I told, sir, okay. But then they showed their work. They have the photographs of all they did. It was tremendous, tremendous work. And first they did, and they took me, I think they took how many months?
How many months? 2 months before.
No, how many months?
First, 6 months.
6 months they took to do this. Because it's each and everything they faced. Breath, eyes,
lips,
measurements. It takes tremendous hard work. And thanks to Sunil. And whenever we one step up going, it's literally a scary moment. Too, because my guru used to tell dance guru, don't take it to head. That's what I said. That's what. Maybe insan, na? Human, na? I'm happy. Yeah, Sunil has done, he is the guy who has done this, stuck behind it. He has done tremendous work. I'm thankful to him. Thanks to select me for the wax museum. And he is having a wax museum in Lonavala. He's soon going to open it down there on December.